contingent functions of money. Apart from the primary and secondary function of acting as a medium store of value, money also performs certain contingent functions. Contingent functions refers to those kind of functions of money which help various economic entities such as consumers, producers, etc. in taking their economic decisions. So let us now discuss about the contingent functions. Number one, measurement of national income. Money helps in measurement of national income. Without the existence of money, it was not at all possible to measure the national income under the barter system. So this is done when the values of various goods and services produced in a country are expressed in terms of money, and then we add up these values for measuring national income. Number two, distribution of national income. Money not only helps in measuring the national income but also helps in the distribution of national income among all the peoples. So the total output of an economy or a country is produced by a large number of people as in the form of laborers, land, capitalists and entrepreneurs. And money helps in the distribution of national income in the form of rewards through rent, wages, interest and profit, which is basically all expressed in terms of money. Number three, maximization of satisfaction. Money also helps consumers and producers to maximize their benefits. A consumer maximizes his satisfactions and benefits by equating the price of each commodity expressed in terms of money with the marginal utility. Number four, basis of credit. In a credit system, money plays the most vital role in the financial economy. So money helps in the form of credit with instruments like checks, drafts, bills of exchange, etc. Nowadays, money is also used for transaction of all goods and services through bank account also. And lastly, productivity of capital. Money increases the productivity of capital as it is the most liquid type of capital. So it can be put to any kind of use, and when we have the liquidity, and because of this liquidity of money, capital can be easily transferred from less productive to more productive uses.